Evening number two, I'm going to try it again. Hunt a little different spot, kill something different spot. We're this close.
This close.
Just need the right buck to show up in the right time, in the right distance. Good luck, man.
No. What's the matter with you?
Trying to remember a card reader. Got it. Let's go. I'm a long ways away from my hunting spot.
He's a shooter, though.
Yeah, I agree with you.
I guess I should have shot him when they first walked in, but I thought he was going to let her eat a minute. Well, that's pretty cool. First morning here in Kansas at Roy Runs. First few minutes of daylight. Already had a shooter buck come in with a doe. They actually came in. He was out here, I don't know, 30 yards, maybe a little less. But he wasn't there but just a second. I was still making sure he was a shooter. And he pushed that doe all off out there in front of us. That's cool though. That's awesome first few minutes of the first hunt, of the first day here at Royer Hunts.
Side of a big bean field. The bean field's not on me, but a lot of the woods are on me. So hopefully we can catch a couple of deer skirting and looking for. does. Put out a bunch of that backwoods attracting sweet stuff. Maybe we can have it work again. Try it out. Swing out a little bit. That doe's bedded right there. Swing out. Bow hanger needs to be. I guess I could just put a hook there, can't you?
Sat this morning. We saw a nice buck in here. The covert had him in here yesterday afternoon, yesterday morning, this morning we saw him. So definitely been in this area a lot. Not to mention a ton of other big bucks been in here too. So hopefully we'll get one of them to stop long enough to sling one of these raptor tricks at him. Encounters today in the same spot. He stayed way on that left side. There's no way I could shoot him over there.
smoked him. Got the loot, knockout light, and knocked that up from there. He went 20 yards. Put that right through the middle.
Ooh, woo. When that victory goes through and it comes out like that, lit up with that knockout, that means he's done. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, Jerry?
I know what you're saying, buddy.
To me, man. It's like we're a team. If I can find the spot down there, it needs to go. It's nasty, ain't it?
Oh, sir, look at that. Look at all this junk. How cool is that?
He's as big as he's going to get, and I'm proud of him, drunk. We run hard this week to get this old bruiser. And the video's sick. And the mosquitoes are brutal out here. It's 40 freaking degrees.
Smoked him. Smoked him, dude.
Right here. He's laying right there. That dude, he didn't go. He didn't go 100 yards. Considering I made a horrible shot, that feels pretty lucky. Man, we have been on this deer every single day. He's been dead a while. He's stiff as a board. We waited a little over 4 hours because I knew I'd hit him back. He took a step just as I shot, and I was so afraid to look too soon. But this deer's been dead a while, man. He is stiff. Big old, he's mainframe 10, but he's got this little drop tine right here off his right side. I hit him way back, but he was quartering away from me. That big raptor trick, did a bunch of cutting, and he didn't go 100 yards.
It's first thing in the morning. We looked for that buck a little bit last night, but blood wasn't real good. It's kind of hard to find, and didn't want to just mess the whole woods up and push him out of there, so we let him lay, and we're gonna go get him this morning. The ritual 30. New bow from the leaf. Put it down. Pictures of this guy last year. He looked identical frame. This big, obviously, but that's what you want to grab right there. That's awesome.